We are the Boston Typewriter Orchestra, and we perform music on old typewriters, old discarded typewriters. We're a collective, and what a shitty answer that was.
One of the things we sat down pretty early with in the BTO and decided was that none of us were going to try and quit our day jobs to make the BTO work as a legitimate band. And that was sort of a really liberating decision. You know, make enough money to keep us in typewriters, beer, the occasional pizza.